To solve this equation, you want to go ahead and square the left side and square the right side. Square, square root sign will cancel out, and x equals to 1. Is that the answer? No, it's not. Because if you take a square root of 1, you take the 1, plug it into the equation, it's equal to plus 1, not plus minus 1. Then, what is the solution to the equation? There is no solution. That's why it's called a trap question.